Today we are talking lawn aeration. Hi, my name is Rudy with Your Yard Service, and today we will be talking about aeration. Especially in the fall, many homeowners are calling in to have their lawns aerated. So what does it actually mean? Theoretically, aeration is the naturally occurring process of air exchange between the soil and its surrounding atmosphere. Practically speaking, aeration is the process of mechanically removing up to 3-inch long plugs of lawn and soil from the lawn to improve natural soil aeration. There's many types of machines or even manual devices available to pull out those plugs. Most lawn care companies either use a drum type or a reciprocating machine. If you choose to rent such a machine, you will most likely get a drum type aerator. Just know, these machines are very heavy and getting them in and out of your vehicle may be challenging. As the machine pulls those dirt plugs, your lawn will look like a turd ridden dog park and dotted with plugs of soil. But don't worry, within a few weeks, they usually break apart and disappear into the lawn, returning the nutrients back into the soil. Aeration is very beneficial for your lawn as it opens up the soil system to allow for better drainage, fertilizer uptake, and exchange of nutrients in the root zone, just to name a few. Again, this is Rudy with Your Yard Service. If you have any questions in regards to aeration or lawn care in general, leave a comment below or check out our website, euroyardservice.com. And with that, I'll see you in the lawn.